This time of year, it seems like there are a lot of people with coughs, colds, and the crud. Tonight at 5 on the Health Watch, we're taking a look at what's going around. Here's KETV News Watch 7's Nicole Burley.
Haley, well, can I take a listen to you?
UNMC family medicine physician Dr. Mindy Lacey is seeing lots of children, like 6-year-old Haley, in her exam rooms.
Over the past few days, we have actually seen an increase in gastroenteritis. Stick out your tongue. Say, ah. Isn't kind of an inflammation of the stomach and the intestines, and the symptoms that we are seeing are a lot of vomiting and diarrhea. Does that hurt?
Dr. Lacey says although the symptoms are similar, gastroenteritis is not influenza.
Well, we know the weather's cold, and Dr. Lacey says the illnesses she's seeing are typical for this season.
Lots of colds coming around, lots of upper respiratory infections. We're seeing lots of cough, runny nose, stuffy nose, and those are mostly viruses as well.
Dr. Lacey says the best advice when it comes to sick kids, keep them hydrated.
Things like Pedialyte or Gatorade, something that you can try to keep down is really the key.
Nicole Burley, KETV News Watch 7.
Dr. Lacey says gastroenteritis usually lasts about 2 to 3 days, but if your child seems lethargic and not like themselves, they need to see a doctor. Well, still to come.